Good morning, Cavs. It's Keelan.
And me, Mayumi, as today's host for the KCAV Awards.
I'm so excited to see all the nominees and winners. We have so many great and talented actors here today.
We sure do. Let's hear from one of our talented nominees, Allison Villatoro.
Good morning, Cavs. More importantly, good morning, seniors. I know it's been a pretty hectic month, but hopefully this Spirit Week was able to ease your mind and give you some days of fun. Next week, on April 19th, we will be taking our senior panorama pictures. This is a landscape picture of the whole class of 2023, so be alert and expect a summons during your fourth period next Wednesday. Everything seems so fast, and next thing you know, you'll be dancing at prom with your friends. Unless you haven't gotten your tickets yet, the last and absolutely final round of prom ticket sales will be next week. Cleveland seniors, you will be able to buy tickets on April 17th and 18th, but then April 19th through April 21st will be for guests to buy their tickets. This includes Cleveland underclassmen and any guests outside of Cleveland. In order to actually purchase these tickets, you will need the usual $100 cash and your student ID. You will also need to complete the following: a guest contract that can be found in the attendance office, a behavioral contract, and have your detentions cleared. Do not miss out on these ticket sales because they are your last chance to experience a very special prom. Just a reminder that the theme is Van Gogh's Starry Night and that it will be May 13th, aka in 1 month. So buy your tickets, buy your dress, buy your tux, because prom is coming sooner than you think. That's all from me. Now back to your hosts.
Not only is Allison a good actor, but she's a good dancer.
Everyone's got some competition.
I need her to teach you some of those dance skills.
Oh yeah, speaking of dancing, have you gotten your dress for prom, Keelan?
Mayumi, this is an award show. There is no time to be talking about prom. But since you asked, I do.
Ooh, I can't wait to see yours and everyone else's dresses.
My dress may not be as iconic as a La La Land dress, but let's see some iconic outfits our guests are wearing at today.
Okay, let's see our beautiful guests and their outfits.
Let's see our cast in the interview in question of the week.
Hi Cavs, it's me, Mayumi. I'm here in LA and I'm gonna be asking people around me their rundowns on their outfits.
The hat from the event over there. The hoodie is puff print, has a spider on the back. Stone touch embroidered with, I don't know the design. Top pace, Union Jordan 4s.
Okay, so this jacket is my boyfriend's. I don't know the brand. This is a skirt, used to be longer, like all the way here. I thrifted it and I cut it. These ties are Urban Outfitters. Rick Owens.
So this is from Uniqlo. I made this shirt. I can't give you all these pants, but I love these pants. They got like the little this and that. Some Balenciagas, Rastaclat bracelet. Shout out to Rastaclat. I love you guys. These are from Hollywood Keys. And then this Heaven by Marc Jacobs bag.
I got this dress at Forever 21. The cardigan, I'm not sure where I got it from. The bag is Kate Spade. The shoes are from like a website I don't really remember. My mom got it for me for my birthday. And the socks are from Bandy Nova. Oh, and the barrette's from Hot Topic.
That's it for this week's question of the week. Now, back to your host.
All our guests look so beautiful.
Everyone here have such unique outfits.
Right? Everyone looks so good, it makes you want to scream.
There's no need to scream.
You're right, there's like 6 movies on that anyways.
Oh, that reminds me. Guess who our next nominee is?
Jenna Ortega?
No, but close. Let's hear what Matthew has to say.
What's up, Cavs? It's Matthew, back with your college news. So, did you get into where you wanted to go? Yeah, that's what I thought. Anyways, we have a great show coming up for you guys, and I'm excited. But first, juniors, looking for an easy $500 college scholarship? The state of California has a new program called CalKids for eligible students in grades K through 12. Seniors can receive between $500 and $1,500 when you register your new account. This money can be used for college university expenses. Also, if you're attending any college, come down to the college office to get on the College Wall of Fame for the class of 2023. That's all for your college news. Now, back to your hosts.
Although it's not Wednesday, Matthew is eating up this Friday's show.
You know Wednesday used to be a cartoon?
Oh yeah, the Addams Family. But this is a film award show, not a cartoon one.
I know, but sometimes I get a little bored of normal films. Some cartoons add spice.
Well, if you want something different, why don't you go to a different show?
Or why don't we just switch the channel?
There's no need to switch the channel, Kaylin. Before you leave me being the only one hosting, we need to introduce our other nominees.
You're right, but I want to pick this next nominee. To add some spice to our show next is Liel.
Hey everyone, it's me, Liel, here with your sports news. First of all, it is such an honor to even be nominated for this very award. You, the Cavaliers, mean so much to me. Now on with the sports. Congratulations to our very own softball team who beat Verdugo Hills with a score of 8-3. Our track team went against Taft and took a W. Go Cavs! But don't stop celebrating there, folks. Our baseball team also destroyed Chatsworth with a score of 3-0. They also have another game today against them after school at their turf. Go and support. Boys golf also has a game today at Balboa against Palisades. Soar like a birdie to the stand. Well, Cavaliers, it's been real, but I gotta send you off to a viewing of our boys volleyball team. Hoping to get the Oscar. Bye.
Okay, what's up, Cavs? It's McConaughey here, and we're gonna ask this volleyball player a question. Okay, so what's your name?
Andrew. My name is Andrew.
Okay, what grade are you in?
I am in 10th grade.
Okay, how long have you been playing volleyball?
I've been playing volleyball for 6-7 months.
Okay, what's your expectations for this upcoming season right here?
To have a lot of fun with my new teammates.
That is so adorable.
My name is Andrew Grasso. I'm in 11th grade, and I've been playing volleyball for a year. My expectation for this season is we're going to win.
Hello, Layla.
Hello. Grasso.
Okay, he said no interview. I guess we're not going to do an interview.
Coach, can you wave goodbye?
Goodbye, please.
Yay!
Thanks for watching. Now back to your host.
Kaylin, I'm scared with all these talented nominees. It could start something.
Ooh, we don't need drama in the studio.
Right? But luckily, we do have some positive drama in store.
Positive drama?
Yeah, let's watch a clip of our new upcoming drama event.
Wait a minute, hold it right there! Not you, you! Frank Abagnale Jr., you're under arrest for fraud, forging government documents, and impersonating an airline pilot, a Secret Service agent, and a doctor?
Well, and a lawyer. Don't forget about that. I was really proud of that one.
All right, let's go, Frank.
Well, can I at least make a statement first?
At the airport? No.
Well, my story deserves to be told.
Who the hell are you talking to? Well,
them. Come see Cleveland's performance of Catch Me If You Can.
Cleveland? We're in Miami.
It's got action, it's got music, it's got romance, it's got action.
You said that already.
I'm really excited about that part. The show dates are on April 21st, 22nd, 28th, and the
20th. And the 29th.
Well, yeah.
All right, you can buy your tickets either at the QR code on the posters or at the GoFam link on Cleveland High School Drama. All right, let's move out.
Catch us if you can!
That was a bad one.
You know, narrowing down the winners are getting harder and harder.
I know, I'm so excited to know who's gonna go home with this award.
The Little Man Award?
It's more than a Little Man Award. It's a Little Man Award made of gold.
You and I both know that's not real gold.
Shh, don't tell anyone. We didn't have the budget for it.
Maybe we need someone to give us some of their money.
Ooh, I need someone to spoil me. I wanna buy myself a Bugatti.
I heard Sophie has some of that cha-ching to offer.
Perhaps she has money to buy us the award in gold. Let's hear from Sophie.
What's going on, party people? My name is Sophie, but my friends call me the Club Master. Just kidding, I don't have friends. Can I tell you guys a secret? I think I saw Mira bribing the Academy. She must be too afraid of my obvious win. Anyways, I'm going to be your guide through all the clubs at the land here today. See me as your explorer, your safari leader, as I lead you through the wild jungle of clubs. And, keeping on the jungle theme, let's talk about plant pals. No plant of mine survives more than 2 days, no matter how much I take it out and walks and change its litter box, but luckily plant pals are there to help. Meeting every other Friday in C1, you can discuss the hottest new plants and which side the grass is really greener on. Now, how about a club that hits close to home? I'm Jewish, and with Passover ending, I didn't have many other Jewish friends to complain about gefilte fish with. So, the JSU meets Thursdays at lunch in E2. There, you can learn about heritage and enjoy aspects of Jewish culture. Finally, onto our third club, the Card Club, meeting Wednesdays in B7. There, you can play card games, the most nonviolent way to absolutely destroy your friends. Alright, I need to go win an Oscar. But first, if you've ever been interested in joining KCAV, open your eyes, ears, heart, and other organs to this special rollin'.
We interrupt this regularly scheduled program to brag about why we are so cool and why you should join us.
We're really cool.
You may ask yourself, why should I join KCAV? Well, luckily, I'm here to enlighten you on that. What does this look like to you?
Flat screen TV!
No.
Hitting a torture device.
No, wait, guys, these are one of the cameras that we use to go live with every Friday on KCAV. I know it might seem a little complicated, but trust me, it's not that hard. And if you're interested in tech, this is a great way to get a multifaceted experience in being in a live news studio. Plus, if you do get to work on tech, you get to wear these really cool headsets. Getting even more technical, let's head on over to the booth. Hey, does anyone want to tell the audience what you're working on for the show?
So
like, what?
Shh, okay, we're live, right now.
Dude, I was just in there.
I'm working on the switcher. It's an electronic device that mixes video signals.
I thought you were on air.
Ha! You're funny.
As well as teaching you about tech, we also have On Air. On Air are those people that you see on your screen every Friday. They write as well as perform their own scripts. And something amazing about KCAV is that there's so many jobs you can do and you get to try them all.
Finally, you're here!
Leal, what are your thoughts on KCAV?
KCAV? I thought this was a really elaborate car wash.
You've been in KCAV for 2 years.
I really like KCAV. I'm pretty theatrical, so I really got to hone my skills at screenwriting and acting.
Well, there you have it, folks. Some reasons why you should join KCAV. Applications are coming up soon, so if you want to make some cool stuff like this and hang out with some cool people, you should definitely apply.
Back to your hosts! We have a lot of stools in the studio, so come fill them!
Back to hosts.
That promo was so good, I'm even convinced to join KCAV next year.
Kaylin, we graduate this year.
I know, I'm just really trying to sell the experience.
You know, speaking of experience, I think it's time for our nominees' experiences a win today and go home with an amazing award.
Let's see a recap of our talented actors and their roles.
Now introducing the...
Hey, this is 102.9!
Now introducing the nominees for Best Actress and Best Actor.
Gumball and Darling.
Leah Levy for KCAV Episode 4, Network Takeover.
It's baby, and eyes, the living baby doll.
She likes to drink milk. She's really drinking.
You know, at least we got the one with us.
Matthew Brotman for KCAV Episode 6, Halls of Horror.
Aw, no, they're probably still playing Question of the Week.
Sophie Pollock for KCAV Episode 8, Rebels of Monopoly Territory.
Allison Vira-Choro for KCAV Episode 7, Lala Here at the Land. Mira Michian for KCAV Episode 12, Reality Scheme.
Nessa, my deputy ring's gone! Mira, there's people dying out there! Cut the cameras!
Well, the results are in for our winner of this week's award show.
And the winner is...
Oh wait, we have two different things to announce.
Mayumi, this wasn't in our script.
You're aware this is a live show, right?
Anyways, I'll announce the winner. And the winner is Mira!
Wow! Wow!
Hi.
I want to start off by thanking my family, my friends, and all our Cavs watching for this award. This wouldn't be possible without you all. I'm just feeling so fulfilled right now. I feel like celebrating. And what better way to celebrate than at a carnival? On April 28th, there will be a spring carnival in room A3 from 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. Check out the Boys and Girls Club for more, since they will be hosting the event. Although I won't be donating my trophy anytime soon, you can donate your clothes to room A6 for the Reseda Recreation Center event on April 22nd. All the proceeds for the event go towards Ocean Conservancy, so make sure to check it out. On April 21st, we'll be having Earth Day on the quad, where you can sign petitions and plant seeds. Well, me and my new gold friend have got to go, since I need to place it with all my other trophies. See you all next time. Now, back to your hosts.
So now that we know our lovely winner, what's in the other card, Mayumi?
I'm not sure. Let me check.
Ooh.
And now to announce our special winners. Happy birthday from Allie, from Moy, and the gang. Happy birthday to David, from Dave. Happy birthday from...
Camera four.
Happy birthday from Lizzie, from Maya. And happy birthday to Izzy from our KCAV family.
I'm so glad to have hosted this award show with you.
Me too. But when are we going to get our Best Award Show Host Award?
I think we deserve $1 million check for that.
Anyways, Cavs, before we go beg for our award, that's all we have today.
See you next time here with your
KCAV
KCAV News.
Hey, this is 102.9 K2L Radio, and I'm coming to you live from Atlanta, Georgia, with the legendary Rumble Man.
Put my good foot forward. Watch me put my good foot forward. Watch me. I'm about to put my good foot forward. Watch me. Watch me put my good foot forward. Watch me. I'm taking it easy. Easy like the very first time. I told I better watch my step. When I walk, I'ma watch my step. I'm taking it easy. Easy like the very first time. I was told I better watch my step. Now when I walk, I'ma watch my step. Welcome everybody.